It's going to be amazing. I mean, so far the rehearsals have been incredible, you know, real energy. I'm a bit concerned I'm going to end up in tears in the end scene, and a few people have expressed that feeling as well, because it's such a powerful piece of music where everybody's coming forward. I think there's this sort of shared sentiment and sort of power of empathy, I suppose, that's felt. You really feel it.
But it's a theatre show that is touring nationally and internationally with a different community choir every night. And we have two of those represented in amongst you today, from Dublin, the Soulful and the Lineup.
Powerful, emotional, emotive, shocking in some parts, sad, happy. It's very challenging. It's a great thing to be part of.
We had appeared in the events, and that gave us all the confidence, because it's a community choir, so we go through, we don't have auditions, we just go along because we want to go along and be part of the collective noise.
I've heard of people who went to see both my choir and other choirs and just absolutely loved it and found it a really different experience compared to standard theatre.
Magical, actually, it was really magical. The surprise.
I'd recommend it. I'd say go for it. It's a wonderful experience.
I think it just helps that the music's really varied and really interesting. And it's
The music is absolute key for this play, because it's just echoes really the content of the play really, really strongly. And I think John Brown has put together amazing tunes, which are partially so easy on the ear, and on the other hand, you know, very haunting and quite sad to sing some of them, but really, really wonderful.
As we were being in the performance, I think, you know, the end song, I think particularly, I think quite a few of us were in tears at the end of the piece, which was, we didn't expect that, so.
It's very poignant, but it's about togetherness, it's about the collective, and that, you know, when tragedy happens, how do we get through it? It is a struggle, it may always be a struggle, but if we're all in it, we're all here. Mm-hmm. If we're all in it together, it makes the journey